live. I may have done it by myself on occasion, only because, but I have a poem with it, and I have this original fiddle tune, and we're going to do this one. Yeah, this will be the last one we do, I think. What time is it?
We've been going. It's 9 almost?
Yeah,
it's
a
couple. 9, 11 minutes.
Well, that's, yeah, we just did a couple hours without a break.
We started late.
Well, we started like 15 minutes late. But we did like an effortless hour and a half, huh?
Yeah.
Good practice. Thank you. It'd be great.
Thank you.
Yeah. I know, we got something that, that we didn't even get to here. It sounded pretty good, too. We didn't even do Week and Week. That's a good one. Okay, this is a tune that I made up, and a poem that I never do, but I think I can remember it. Oh, you gotta get the tune.
I'm there. Let me hear what you're at.
This might be.
Yep.
This will be our last one. We started out with a poem called The Road, circa 1978, for Howard Nelson, about traveling and going beyond. It's a good way to end. It's called Railroad Days. So if you ever, I had a friend that hopped rails when he was a teenager and he wrote a novel. The novel was published with a good press, Tin House Books. And he got like really nice reviews on it. It took forever to get this thing published. Kind of like me, it took mine forever to get published. I wrote a poem about one of the characters and dedicated the poem to him from the book, and then made up a tune too, and somehow it all fits. So this is called Railroad Days. Scott's Farm. In the Salt Lake rail yard, what would be our lone trip? Part told me why he bummed the country on rails crisscrossing from Corvallis to Pensacola, Lansing to Pine Bluff. Inside a locomotive, he died nightly in his dreams. The end was like a free falling flight upwards, a high dive flight to the stars. One night he dreamed he lay flat on the rails, the Amtrak Empire Builder approaching, its whistle like something out of Genesis. It was that roaring engine that called, "Hark, change your life. Heaven is everywhere. The next freight train goes." There's different ways of going beyond, so you just hop rails and just wherever you go, you're in heaven, I guess, is what that's about. Thank you. It's, I hope that I get to play.